One of the reasons why people use Zotero in their research and writing is its ability to create properly formatted citations and bibliographies. However, most typical reference managers only work with word processing software like Microsoft Word. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can use Zotero to generate citations and bibliographies not in Microsoft Word, but on Google Documents. Zotero is one of the few reference managers that integrates and works well with Google Documents. However, for Zotero to work with Google Documents, you will need to install the Zotero connector, which I will show you in this video. You also need to make sure that you are not in incognito mode in your browser. Do note that the Zotero connector works best with Google Chrome and Firefox. Zotero standalone also needs to be open when you insert your citations in Google Documents. In terms of the number of citation styles available for Zotero, there are over 9,500 citation styles available. Most of them are based off actual journal citation styles, so you should be able to find the citation style you need. Installing the Zotero connector is very easy. First, open up Zotero, click on Tools, and select Install Browser Connector. Zotero will then open your default browser and bring you to the installation page. If the default browser is not what you plan to use Google Documents on, cut and copy the URL and paste it in the browser of your choice. Follow the instructions to install the Zotero connector, and if the Zotero connector plugin appears in your browser, then it is properly installed. Citing using Zotero in Google Documents is quite simple. First, make sure you log into your Google account, open Zotero standalone, and your Google document. If the Zotero connector is installed properly, you should see a Zotero option in the Google Documents toolbar. Next, select where you want to add the citation. Once you have selected the location, click on Zotero in the Google Documents toolbar and then select Add/Edit Citation. If this is the first time you're using Zotero in Google Documents, Zotero standalone will then create a pop-up. Please select a citation style you would like to use. For this demonstration, I will be using APA 7 edition. Search for the reference you want to cite by searching for the author's name or title of the reference in the Zotero search bar that appeared. A filter will appear to help you narrow down the search for the reference you need. Select the reference you want to cite and press enter. Your reference will be added to the document. You will notice that the bibliography does not appear. Do not worry, I will show you how to add the bibliography later. You can also add more than one reference in a single citation. The steps are similar to adding a normal citation. First, select where you want to add the citation. Click on Add/Edit Citation and a pop-up will appear. Search for the first reference, but instead of pressing enter, search for the second reference. You can add as many references as you need. Once you're done, press enter and the references will be added. Deleting Zotero citations in Google Documents is also quite straightforward. All you need to do is to select the citation you want deleted by placing the cursor after the citation. Delete the citation by pressing backspace or delete. Make sure to remove all the citations and your citation is deleted. Some of you may be asking, how do I add page numbers or remove the author's name? Do not worry, you can do that on Zotero. Just a point to note, if your citation style does not require page numbers or removing the author's name, it will not be reflected in your Google document. To add page numbers or remove the author's name, first select the citation in your Google document. A pop-up Edit with Zotero will appear. Click on that option and a pop-up will appear. Click on the reference you want to edit, and you can add page numbers or suppress the author. I'm just going to add a page number to show you that it works. Now, I'm going to show you how to add the bibliography into your document. Typically, most people only do this when they are done with the first draft of their document. To add the bibliography, first select where you want to add the bibliography. The bibliography is usually on a new page, but for this demonstration, I will just add it at the end of this document. Click on Zotero, and then click on add/edit bibliography. Your bibliography will appear. Do note that the formatting is controlled by Google Documents. This means that the font size, color, etc. are controlled by Google Documents. Sometimes, you need to change the citation style of your document. Changing style is not difficult in Zotero. Click on Zotero and select Document Preferences. You can then choose the style you want. If the style you want is not listed, click on Manage Styles and a pop-up will appear. If the style you want is not installed, click on Get Additional Styles and then search for your citation style in the new pop-up window. Once you have found the citation style, click on it and the citation style will be installed. Then go back to Document Preferences to select the citation style you need. For this demonstration, I am going to use IEEE to show you that changing style does work in Zotero. Finally, after you're done with your document and you're ready to submit it or send it to someone else, we highly recommend that you remove the Zotero codes. This will prevent your document from being corrupted when someone edits the document and, more importantly, the Zotero codes. To remove the Zotero code, make sure you save a copy of the Google document and duplicate the document. The original document with the Zotero codes will be your master copy to do future editing. Once you have done that, click on Zotero and then select Unlink Citations. A pop-up will appear to inform you what will happen. Click OK to continue. I hope that this video has shown you how to generate your citations and bibliographies using Zotero in Google Documents. Please visit our Zotero Library Guide if you want to know more about Zotero. You can also email us at askalib@nus.edu.sg for further assistance.